Hello everyone, today I will show you how to build Mac application on Rad Studio with Windows. Rad Studio XE4, XE3 and XE2 have FireMonkey feature. Go to File menu, New and select FireMonkey Desktop application. Click OK. I will create simple app. Then save all and click run. This is Windows version. And go to target platforms and right click and add platform and select OS X and check make the selected platform active. Click OK. Go to project menu and click build project. Done. Thanks for watching.